It's SmackDown versus Raw!
Introducing first, from Hollywood, California, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
I will defy the things you dream. Go check the scores again. Call mine a perfect 10. They broke the mold when they made.
You think you know me.
And their opponent from Toronto, Ontario, weighing 241 pounds, is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
These two teams are ready to go. That'll cause some damage. And did you hear the impact on that kick? That hand had a lot of force behind it. Oh my gosh!
Edge controlling the arm.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Oh, that did it.
Edge controlling the head. Kane's in trouble.
Now with a chair.
That's definitely a tight turn.
Striking with the axe handle. Something tells me this won't be good.
Out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's got hold of that ladder. Oh, man!
Ziggler squeezing down on the head.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous.
Victory may be within reach right here.
Edge has won nearly 50 championships in his career. That's a tremendous edge.
Edge drives his opponent's face right into the ground.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous.
He drops the elbow. Oh, look at this.
Oh, clothesline.
Edge.
And Yeah, Edge just drilled him. And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Edge controlling the waist.
Kane with a devastating counter. Grabbed a hold. How do you even call a move like that?
Heading back to the top. Kane from behind.
And there's the double team.
Oh! Oh! Look at this! DDT!
He's heading up the ladder.
Oh, man! That briefcase is so close! This could be it!
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match!
Oh!
Right in the kisser! Ziggler could be in trouble here. Oh, hard
Edge.
He's got a nasty looking...
And he got all of it. Textbook execution.
A clothesline out of nowhere. Oh.
Edge. Spear. Spear by Edge. Edge goes behind.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous.
Kane looks to be in a world of trouble. Are you... This is insane! What a fall!
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Kane on a destructive warpath.
Oh!
Once again, thank you for joining us at the Night of Extreme. Edge, the power of Kane.
That'll do some damage.
Oh! I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Edge. Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
And he's got a hold of that steel chair. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. He catches him with the axe handle.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Heads up move by Dolph Ziggler.
And that punch lands hard.
Edge has the headlock.
They lock up.
There's the suplex.
He's quickly becoming attached to that chair. Bam!
Oh, the punch connects.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
And Edge is begging him to bring it here.
Watch out here. Oh, and that one dazed him. Ouch. And Edge smashes his opponent's face into the floor.
Edge.
Spear by Edge! He catches him with the axe handle. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh my God, here he goes!
He's made it back to the case. Can he bring it down this time?
Does he have it?
He did it!
And Edge picks up the win.
You think you know me?